morning. So my name is Max Zimmerman, and I would really like to be part of your movie. I have an orienteering race in like 30 minutes, so I thought, what better way if you came along with me? Let's go.
Crocs.
Okay. Every single time, I always forget this. Why would I be a good applicant for this? Well, first of all, filmmaking is definitely one of my biggest passions, and I'm gonna be late, so I'll catch you later. And sorry, I'm also using a really wide-angle lens, so if it distorts my face a little bit, just know that it doesn't matter, I'm beautiful anyway.
Honestly.
And we're off. Best store in the world. I am to take off the Crocs and put on the serious shoes, and I will get back to you at the end of the race. See ya. Just finished. Had a little bit of battle wounds. Putting the Crocs on. Life's good. 21 minutes. Just an update. Look at this. This is my category right here.
In the
Zimmerman Max. That's me. Isn't it just crazy sometimes that you just live in Italy? Like living the dream? Okay. I'm on my way back home. But you might be thinking at this point, why did I decide to do a vlog? And I was thinking, like, everyone else is just gonna sit in front of the TV and record themselves, talking. But I was like, no, I wanna be a filmmaker one day. Why don't I show you guys what I'm capable of and my creativity? So I'll see you in part two of this daily vlog. Not daily, this day's vlog. And I'm in Trieste for the first time. It feels so amazing. On a port. What a day. First place in orienteering. I'm Trieste. So good.
Popolare il cielo infinito. Volare. Cantare. Dipinto di blu, felice di stare lassù, e volavo, volavo, felice più in alto del sole ed ancora più su, mentre il vento pian piano spariva lontano laggiù.
Molto buono, buono,
buono,
buono. Buono.
No, one and buono.
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 No, one and buono.
Buono.
No, not double N.
I'm not saying. Buono. Buono.
Okay. Accept.
Honestly, I have to say this is probably my favorite day at UWC yet. And I'm really glad I got to share this experience with you guys. Yeah, it's basically a day in the life of Max. Not really, this is a really awesome day. But I really hope you consider me to help out you. And I look forward to possibly working with you guys. Bye.